The Usos call themselves the Ones, consider themselves the greatest tag team in WWE history. When you look at their body of work, it's hard to argue against that, guys.
Their cohesion, their tandem offense. Jimmy and Jey Uso are second to none when it comes to that. But they're especially second to none when it comes to handling their business in the ring.
The Usos definitely are a no-nonsense type of team.
This could be a night of tag team action at its finest.
Yeah, you can't ask for a much better matchup than the one in front of us, gentlemen.
Attacks being poured on by KO.
Owens is looking unstoppable.
Crushing the knee there. He's looking a little off balance.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Their opponent by the ankles into a powerbomb. Now that's what you call impact. And now thrown back into the ring. Bang! Drop kick. Hooked up. Backdrop suplex. He's going for it all.
Up high! Cross body!
Beautiful athleticism. He's on his heels a bit now.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
Executed arm drag. Demoralizing spot for Jimmy Uso. This is Uso's perseverance getting tested. And he's able to reverse.
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
Suplex. Lights up. Comes in off the tag.
Finally!
Kevin Owens with the torture rack.
Into the neck breaker.
Jumping clothesline! What agility!
And a neck breaker!
Good hands. That was nasty.
This is not gonna end well.
He's lost some of his win now.
Kevin Owens with the torture rack.
Into the neck breaker.
Dominating offense from Kevin Owens.
This has become all Owens.
Decision-making there proved to be extremely detrimental.
Can you recover from such an error? You have to wonder.
Able to reverse. Sami Zayn trying to goad his opponent a little bit here. Held in a perilous position. He breaks the pin before a one count.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Attack. Things are about to get worse for their opponent here. What kind of double team maneuver are we about to see? All the way up.
Uppercut City. We've already seen a few shots delivered up in that region. Dropkick hits hard, lands harder.
One more move or one more misstep, either one can do it.
Planted with a wicked DDT, great counter.
Oh man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Lands harder. Demoralizing. spot for Jimmy Uso.
This is Uso's perseverance getting tested.
Dropkick hits the mark.
Sure did.